Well, we're headed up again to Anthony Lakes to see if we can find some goddamn snow. Maybe. 27th of June, 2010. The old Yoda camouflage there, sitting on the trailer ready to rip. Fish Lake, Batman. Rick's getting his tires finished mounting on aluminums. Hit Schwab's gonna catch me. I think we're gonna have to head to Greenhorns, find some snow. According to my gauge, two in the front, one and a half in the back. Check it with Rick when he gets here. He's coming out. Up here, Anthony Lakes. I made it above. We went up towards the trail here. Still waiting on Rick, but trying to see how I'm gonna get through this one. I don't know, we'll see. Sitting back there, the old goat went right at the fence. You can see the tower. Anthony Lakes, ski area up on the Hope. Down here in the basin, there's kind of another lake right over there. I didn't even know it existed. Pretty up here. Good time of year. No challenge. Gonna have to head to the Greenhorns. As you can see, we're screwing around doing a little rock crawling while waiting on Rick. Get his ass up here from Les Schwab's. Up here above an Anthony Lake ski deal going up the trailhead as far as you can go where they wake the little four-wheel drive stop. Different look of Hell Road this time, dry, no snow yet, almost to mine. caved in now. Last year it wasn't, you could still get in there. Death trap mine.
Proton Fairview.
I got it on mine. Fuck that, man. I'll get you coming over this side. It's just as bad. You might roll right here. You got to back up a little bit and kind of get over a little bit.
Is that ass in coming up?
It's all right. No turning. You need to kind of get over this way a little bit. Turn your wheels real sharp this way. There you go.
What the fuck road is this? This ain't a fucking road.
Yeah, it is. I've been through here 10 or 12 times. I wasn't drunk at all. It's a fucking good road. What are you talking about? Jesus Christ. Get all shook up about nothing. You need to get over here. Turn this way. You gotta turn around and back down here. That's an antifreeze coming out of the front on that spring, looks like. Alright, now back up. Turn your wheels this way and